my house in the storm. Still not dark yet. Monday afternoon, October 29th. The heaviest winds and rains are still to come.